The biggest problem for it isn't development, it's actually being able to afford enough management. It's just so difficult. A lot of bushland areas that have got lots of ticks, you'll find their ears and their scales are covered in ticks. So it must be quite irritating, but there's nothing much they can do about it. With female flowers, and then they stop flowering as female, and then they flower with male flowers. So they win one way or the other.